many times we've gone to a house fire, report of a house fire, and somebody said, you know, I open up all the windows to let the smoke out. Well, that's the wrong thing to do because you're letting all the oxygen in. Or I open up the doors so, you know, you can let the smoke out. You want to keep everything closed. The more doors you keep closed, then the more compartmentized your house is, the better it's going to be in a fire situation. You're going to minimize the damage, and you're going to, more importantly, buy some time to either get out of the house or wait for us to get there and help rescue you. So you've seen in the dollhouse example today that when they introduce oxygen, you can have that flashover, which is a big flame coming out of the opening, and that can severely burn somebody. If you see somebody's house on fire, there's no reason to try to run in. Call 911, be a good witness when we get there, tell us what you've seen, what you did, if you know the neighbors are home, if they're gone, but be a good witness when first responders come. But keeping everything closed up is gonna help us buy a few extra minutes to get in the house and safely rescue somebody. It's gonna minimize damage to your house. It's just gonna make it a lot safer for everybody.